Here are some of our furry friends. We love encouraging the wildlife to come into our yard, and so after Thanksgiving and Halloween have passed, we use one of the pumpkins for pumpkin pie puree, and the other one we cut off the top and stick in the yard and let them eat to their little heart's delight so they can fatten up for the winter time. This guy looks like he's having quite a feast. If I weren't here, all you would see is his tail sticking up out of the pumpkin.